feature race coming up just a little bit later. Michael Millsap, John Savage on the front row. Flag waves in there. We're green flag racing. Millsap's going to one. Savage in second. Edwards in third. Here comes the 16 of James Booper up to fourth. The 8 of Junior Henry in fifth. And here comes the 11 of Billy Asbury up to the outside of Junior Henry. Grabs away fifth. Now looking to the end, now looking to get by the 13 of Missy Edwards. Second position. Billy Asbury also now on the inside of Missy Edwards for that car. Asbury all the way up to the inside of Booper. Thinks better of it than to go three wide. Getting together down in turn four. That's the 8 of Junior Henry and the 21 of Travis Reno. Sixty-two of Ricky Shepherd is in 8. Field and look into the inside of John Savage for second. Flag waving Mills Sapsher later. Asbury now running in second as he gets by Savage. Booper still in fourth. Jonathan Sims now moved up to the fifth position. Coming down checker flag waving in the air. Michael Millsap takes your win. Billy Asbury in second. John Savage third. James Booper fourth. And Jonathan Sims will round out your team. The number 1 of Ryan Munger. Fourth row inside, the 71 of Wayne Boyles on the inside. On the outside, the 23 of Junior Robinette. Fifth row, the 20 of Jason Capps on the inside. On the outside, the 49 of Jason Ogle. And your sixth row, the 89 of Bill Collis. We're a green flag racing. For second, Walker back to fourth, Jason Capps in fifth. So we got Wesley Johnson in first, Steve Welch in second, Jason Capps in third. To the inside of Skyler Wolf. Got a couple of cars rubbing in turn 3 and 4. That's
Jason Capps and Alan Walker. Got a car slowing down the back straightaway. That's the 1 of Skyler Wolf. As he's going to pull it into the infield center. And Steve Welch is your leader. Getting by Wesley Johnson. Coming down to take the white flag. 1 lap to go. Wesley Johnson running second. Jason Capps in third. Alan Walker in fourth. Doug York in fifth. But he's been pressured by the 23 of Junior
Robinette. Coming down turns 3 and 4. Coming out of 4. Taking a white, looking for those checkered flags.
This is Steve Welch taking a win. Wesley Johnson in second. Jason Capps third.
Alan Walker fourth. And the 50 of
Doug York will round out your top 5.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, all kids, we need you to line up, or come down here to the flag stand. We're going to have our candy and coin toss down the front straightaway. green flag flying in the air. Millsap and Welch side by side as they pass the flag stand. Welch on the high side. Millsap on the bottom. Welch goes into the lead. Millsap in second. Asbury third. Wesley Johnson fourth. Jason Capps in fifth. We got the 62 of Ricky Shepard looping it around down at the bottom of turn four. That's going to bring out a caution. One more time, Millsap and Welch on the front row. This time the flagman locks the start. We're side by side going into turn one. Welch on the outside, Millsap on the inside. Side by side down the back straight. We've got a car looping it around in the middle of the field. Going to keep it going straight, but then they're going to collect the 30 of Jonathan Sims. That was Missy Edwards in the 30. All cars are still going. We still have no caution. All cars are still going. Steve Welch, your leader, Millsap. Now we got a caution. Now the caution is waving. Caution starts waving now as we get to the slower traffic. Missy Edwards loops it around. Sims, of course, tonight starting in the back of the heat races and the feature races due to an illegal part on his car. We got the green flag underway. We're back to racing. Welch jumps into the good lead. Millsap now having to hold off the 11 of Asbury. Wesley Johnson running in fourth. He's going to go high. That's going to allow Jason Capps to look to the inside. Alan Walker running in sixth. Jason Capps to the inside of Wesley Johnson. Johnson continues to run in fourth. Now Alan Walker looks to the outside of Jason Capps. Walker goes a little too high as he almost loses it up in the marbles. And now the 13 of Missy Edwards spins it around again on the outside coming out of turn four. Steve Welch, your leader. Michael Millsap continues to run in second. Billy Asbury third. Jason Capps looks to the inside of Wesley Johnson. Capps and Johnson side by side down the back straightaway. They're battling for the fourth position. Jonathan Sims with another flat tire. Looks like he's going to pull it into the infield pit area once again. Capps and Johnson continues to run side by side down the back straightaway. Three laps into this 12-lap race. The 13 of Missy Edwards loops it around once again in turn four, bringing out another caution. Capture top four and five. Asbury now looks to the inside of Millsap. Millsap shuts the door. Steve Welch gets a good jump on Millsap this time. Alan Walker running six. Robin Anton seventh. Monger in eighth. Booper in ninth, and the 28 of Skyler Wolf running in 10th. Millsap now closing up on the bumper of Steve Welch as they come to click off lap 8. 8 down, 4 to go. Now we got the run of Ryan Monger spinning around in turn 4. He's going to try to get back out of the way. No caution thrown as Monger gets it back, turned around, and gets going straight again. We're coming down to click off lap 9. 9 down, 3 to go. Millsap and Asbury battling out for that second position. Welch, Millsap, Asbury, your top three. Wesley Johnson sitting there in 4. Caps being battled out with Walker for 5th. Millsap now catching up with Steve Welch, trying to get to the bumper of Welch. We're on the back straightaway. Next time by, we're looking for the white flag. Millsap with a little love tap as they come out of turn 4. Coming to the line, 1 lap to go as they get the white flag. Now Millsap's going to give him a little up tap on the bottom. See what happens coming into 3 and 4. They're going to come to the checkered flag. Millsap takes a look. We got the 30 of Jonathan Sims. Steve Welch is going to take the win by half a car length over Michael Millsap. Billy Asbury's 3rd. Wesley Johnson 4th. And Jason Capps rounds out your top 5. About the track, the world's fastest. 3rd mile, Clay Oval. Where's there's thunder in the valley at Atomic Motor Speedway. We'll see you next week.